Investors are scooping up the semiconductor stocks. That's according to TD Ameritrade. And JJ Kinahan joins me now, the firm's chief market strategist. JJ, your client's buying Micron, Nvidia in December. This is quite an exciting sector, but very volatile.
It is a very volatile sector, Scott. And I think that it's a bit of a core belief, though, that we continue to see the great trend in terms of, you know, using social media type platforms, but also in gaming platforms. So I think when you look at these, our clients are looking for those trends to continue throughout 2018, just as they did in 2017.
Other stocks your clients bought in December, Microsoft, also Bank of America. A lot of strategists are bullish on the financial sector, especially with the rising rate environment, also tax reform.
Right, and one of the things that I find interesting is people talk about, you know, did retail miss the rally? Retail did not miss the rally. You've been reporting on this all year. You know that our clients took a measured approach to buying stocks. But with that, what did happen as we got to December is many of our clients went toward more blue chip stocks, Microsoft, GE, Bank America. So I think that that's one of the interesting trends, is they're buying stocks that are good long-term buys rather than just looking for a quick pop necessarily.
And they bought GE towards the end of 2017 after months of decline, so perhaps a nice buying opportunity for your clients there.
Yeah, and again, you know, one of the people are like, oh my God, retail, they're stupid for buying it. And I look at it and I say, hold on, as a long-term investment, aren't you supposed to buy a good company when it's being beaten up? That's exactly what happened with GE, and so I think that that's a lens many of our clients are looking at it.
And what do you make of the record run we've been seeing, even into 2018, stocks staging their best start to a new year since 2006?
It's a crazy first week of the year, Scott. I mean, I'll admit I was in that camp that thought that once tax reform went through, we started the year, a lot of those who had short-term capital gains would start to sell their short-term capital gains because it really didn't affect the long-term capital gains quite as much, but we didn't see that at all. In fact, quite the opposite. People came in buying with both hands.
And we saw that, you know, FIFO situation be completely removed from that tax bill, but you've done so much work on those efforts.
Well, thank you. You know, it's been a lot of people who put their time into it. They saw that this was something that really unfairly punished retail investors. It's always nice when cooler heads prevail, and our friends in D.C. listened to it. And because it was a Main Street issue, not a Wall Street issue, they did the right thing and let retail investors still have the privilege of picking which stocks they sell.
Well, a lot of retail investors have you to thank because you did so much work on it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, JJ. We appreciate you coming by.
Always a pleasure. Thank you.